What would you do in this? Yeah, I don't know. It's a conundrum.